Hey everyone, this is me, Afanya Boy, the Amazing Spider Boy. So it's been so long since I uploaded any videos. I'm so very sorry, guys, because I've been very busy right now. So the Ant-Man the Wasp: Quantumania trailer has been released. The second official, the official trailer, the new trailer. So yeah, let's not just like waste time by talking. So let's get into the reaction.
You're an interesting man, Scott Lang.
Oh!
You're an Avenger. You had a daughter.
Okay.
But you've lost a lot of time.
What? Help Wait, me. She's coming out from prison?
We can help each other with that.
What happened? Oh god.
Who are you? I'm the man.
Oh.
Who can give you the one thing you want.
Damn.
What's that? Time.
Wow.
I can rewrite existence and shatter timelines.
Oh.
You cannot trust him.
Wow.
I don't care who this guy is. I just lost so much.
I mean, the CG that the development was is really amazing. Or something, okay. Wow.
Let me make this easy. You will bring me what I need. Everything you call life.
What?
I don't have to.
Oh my god.
We both just.
Oh god. Wow. Oh. Gosh. Guys, the trailer was really amazing, with cool, like the cool visuals and the cool characters like Kang Dynasty. So you know, there's a lot of new things in this trailer, like how Casey comes out of from it looks like she's coming out from prison. So I think there's a lot of new things in this movie that which are very unexpected, like so I think that this movie will have like a lot of unexpected things to us that which we didn't expect anything. So yeah, I'm really getting hype, and I think there's the new character called MODOK. I think that is his name. I've seen him in the comics, MODOK. So I think he finally appeared in the Marvel Cinematic Universe in the big screen. So yeah, I really like this guy, so I'm really hyped for the trailer. So this movie straightly connects to to Kang Dynasty and Secret Wars. So I'm really excited for this movie. Yes, guys. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Put a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See ya. Yeah.